Dozens of spiny dogfish sharks washed up on beaches across southern New Jersey last weekend. The State Division of Fish and Wildlife says that it's still not clear what caused the deaths, but they believe it was a natural occurrence. The sharks were found from Brigantine to Longport. Dogfish are members of the shark family and are commercially fished within state waters. Gilma Avalos for CBS Philly.